Well, Thanksgiving is just about here. The latest on the forecast and the holiday rush on 69 News starting at 10.
Then at 10:30, holiday heartbreak. A Berks County man died after his home filled up with carbon monoxide. We'll see you at 10.